close of day, the angel heard a crying mother pray. She longed to hear an angel's voice through all the chaos and the noise. And so he brought into her mind a child's voice, so sweet and kind, quoting scriptures of Christ's birth, a promise made of peace on earth.
His name shall be called Wonderful Counselor, Prince of Peace.